get her tapped. So far, it looks like everything is good to go. Out really nice. Get all the dust off of it. Overspray. Just doing a preliminary wipe. I'm gonna look it over real good, make sure there's nothing that needs attention, and then get everything ready to shoot the clear. Once I get ready to shoot the clear, I will go over it again, because you know that's not getting all of it. This is just getting the worst of it. I gotta get my stand to get up on the roof. A little farther because my arms aren't that long. I don't know though. I am reaching quite a ways. Try that on the other side. Yeah, buddy. Watch me get all but a little bit in the center. Yeah. I'm gonna have to get the stand right in the center. Up in here. Yeah, that's much better. Man, stuff flowed out real nice. Look at that. Love it. Alright. I believe I mentioned in last night's video, you want to wipe the paper as well, because it'll hold that dust, and then when you go to spray the rest of the car, that dust will come off and go right on it. Look at that. All right, you guys ready to see some clear? Here we go.
coats on. I have three coats on it. Oh man, I love that color. Man, that is pretty. 1 gallon of clear did all the jams, a first coat, and two good coats. Oh, there she is. She's all sprayed, starting to get a little bit of dust starting to settle in it. That's all right, it'll sand out. Man, that color is just unreal. I think he did an amazing job with the color scheme. Once this thing gets all wet sanded and buffed, yeah, that sun's gonna sparkle on this thing. But wait, there is more. Come Monday morning, I will be wet sanding the little dust spots out of it and start on the buff. If you haven't yet, please check out the playlist on this vehicle and others. If you haven't, please click that subscribe button, the bell. Give me a thumbs up. Thank you.